Once upon a time, in a magical forest, there lived a wise old loon philosopher. One day, he saw a group of animals laughing and making fun of a smaller animal. The loon philosopher joined in, not realizing the hurtful impact of his actions. The smaller animal walked away, feeling sad and alone. The loon philosopher felt guilty and apologized, teaching everyone that kindness is always the right choice. And from that day on, they all lived happily ever after. The end.